reported that my brother John was the captain of American Airlines Flight 11, which was hijacked out of Logan Airport. I keep looking at the cornfield behind me, hoping that my brother comes walking on out.
People were on those planes that just began their lives like children.
My children are only 5 and 8 years old. I think mommy's still at work. If anyone sees him, then please call us. Please look at the picture and call me. Thank you.
Walk blindly to the light and reach out for his hand. Don't ask any questions.